Hello gamers, it's Naxxus here, and you want some money? You want like a buttload of money? Well, I got you covered today, because I will be showing you a very good infinite money exploit that you can use to get filthy rich. Yes. So it is very easy, very simple, and if you want to know, come with me. So first off, open your map, all right? And then you are going to head over to this area right here. Right here. I'm showing it to you. Come on, look at it. Once you reach this area, you will be looking at these three people right here. One of them is a bootleg looking Keanu Reeves. Oh my God, he had a bad day. All right, talk to them. And there are three ways that you can get the briefcase that they are holding. So either you have points in body. I think you need it in body. Or you can just buy it off of them for 2,000 euro. Or you can buy it off of them for 2,000 euro dollars. Euro dollars. Come on. All right. And after you bought it, or you showed your muscles like me, or you can just straight up kill them, you know, and get it that way as well. You have to open the briefcase. Now, if you don't have intelligence, like, you need to be very smart for this. I'm not very smart, but I am very muscular. So what you need to do is you need to find the shard. Now, to find the shard, you just come over here to this dumpster right here, and you need to find this body, scan it, and take the shard off of the body. All right? You are with me? All right. Now, you're going to come back to the laptop. Right, and then you're going to pop the shard in and it will unlock the laptop, right? Easy money. No, not yet. You have to wait, all right? Now, once you are in the laptop, go over here into the files and use launcher.exe. I don't know what this is, but it is important. Now, you will get a new set of coordinates. You have to get over here to this area of the map right here, and there will be a bunch of enemies. These are Militech goons. And let me tell you, they're very hard to take down, but not for me, because I'm Arnold. Yeah. Now, after you take them all down, whichever way you deem necessary, just head on over here and pick up this item right here. This is a painting, all right? And what you need to do is you need to go to your nearest Dropbox. I will show you the one closest on the map right here. Right here, yeah. Now we are going to get filthy rich, and we will have all the car and the pussy in the world. So once you get to the Dropbox, this is what you need to do. Now listen to me very carefully. You're going to come here. You're going to click this icon right here. Then you're going to sell the painting. All right. Once you sell the painting, I need you to back out of here. Go to the terminal again. Now see, you can buy it back, but for a fraction of the cost. I don't know how it works, but this is maths, all right? I'm not very good at it, but it works in my favor here. So, buy it back, sell it again. Buy it back, sell it again. Buy, sell, again, and again, and again. However many times you want, until the vendor runs out of money. And when the vendors run out of money, you can just go to another Dropbox, rinse and repeat. And you can get filthy rich. Enjoy it. Have fun. Buy all the cars and the pussy in the world. I'll see you in the next video. Godspeed.